lot of poverty, a lot of criminals. I wanted to tell how it is the life there.
He reacts more because he feels he knows he is already in jail.
I wanted to make a film about my father in this group in his son post-exile. The film evolved, it evolved slowly from the bottom up, not from the top to the top. I mean, really, I studied as a painter, and even now I still look at paintings and get my main inspiration and nourishment from them.